Bring it on.
Right.
Come on.
It's gotta help.
Check this out. Get serious. Get cocky. To feel the pain of my scarred soul.
Korede.
Warida.
You want to fight?
Well,
come on.
Stop.
Let's go. Come on, yeah. Take your best
shot. Try this on your side.
Get serious. Weak.
I'm not back yet.
Yeah. You're in it now.
Oh my. Shinune.
Gotta tough it out.
Right.
You wanna fight? Okay. Let's go!
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Take your best shot.
Cool. You're gonna get stuck.
I got this. Get cocky. Have fun with this. I'll pass. I'm struggling here.
You're in it now.
Get serious.
Let's go! It's come to this!
Yo.
Let's go! Damn it all!
There! That's Takabe!
Hey! Hold on!
Kasuga, why the hell are you here?
Because you're getting played, man! And the player is Laoma. You know, Mabuchi. He killed the owner of Otohime Land and made it look like a suicide. This woman heard it happen over the phone with her own ears.
I did. I heard a struggle and men shouting, Laoma.
Which gave us a lead we followed to Mabuchi's trading company. We got jobs working at the Liomong warehouse.
And then you were captured, and apparently you claimed you were SEIRYU spies. Mabuchi sent it to me.
He's using that video to start a war. We never claimed to be SEIRYU. In fact, I told him over and over again we're not. I think he even believed me, but he didn't give a shit. I know that doesn't make sense, but I'll explain. As long as he pretends to think that we're SEIRYU, he can claim he was just defending himself against an attack from your clan. It's all a bunch of bullshit to start a war! He's planting fake evidence that the SEIRYU clan broke the rules of the truce! Would you see? If you fight him, you're playing right into his hand!
Yeah, I know all that. Don't worry. I'll take Mabuchi down, once I've eliminated all my other enemies.
But what I'm trying to say is, I mean, don't you want to avoid?
I'm fine with starting a war.
What?
I'll take take a war. For the sake of Tetsu and Koichi. They were two young recruits. Just boys, really. Boys who, in the end, had more bullets in them than years of life. Mabuchi was there when they were murdered. But it wasn't just him. Seven Liamong bastards unloaded their clips on two unarmed kids. Here we are, outside the restaurant owned by the Liamong boss. Because I need an explanation for Tetsu and Koichi's death. The souls of those boys demand an apology.
That's all you want from him? Why'd you bring the guns?
Good point. I better make use of mine.
Takabe-san, we're not armed.
So?
So you know you can't just shoot us. There's no honor in that. And you have no reason to kill us anyway. Am I wrong? If so, tell me your reason for shooting me. If you shoot me, you bring shame to the entire SEIRYU clan. Tetsu and Koichi's deaths would be overshadowed by yet another unjust killing. I know words alone won't make you back down. That's not your style. But I ain't the type to back down either. If you want to kill me, you better do it in one shot.
Why's that?
Because if you miss, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
I think that rat's nest of hair is smothering your brain. You are stupid, dangerously annoying me and my crew.
By the way, I'm sorry I'm making a commotion in somebody else's house. But I accept the consequences. We'll fight, as long as there are no guns.
Kasuga! Shut up and fight!
Take this.
Weak.
go.
You're in it now. Yeah?
You wanna fight?
Ora, booyah!
Let's go!
Damn it all! I'm struggling here.
Got it!